Greetings and howdy ho. How are we doing? We are here at Sanctuary again, where we're going to be continuing to work on Possum Lodge. And this is going to be great. We worked on this area over here last time. And I'm not entirely finished with this. I like this. There we go. And this is how it looks during the regular day. It's kind of nice, you know? We can sit, kick back, have a brew, have a sunset sarsaparilla, and look at the gorgeous river going by. Good old Rhonda and I, and our cats. That'd be great. And anybody else who wants to visit here at Possum Lodge, of course. It's not just she and I, it's all my friends. You're all welcome here. Today, I actually want to really do this bathroom area. It's kind of actually weighing on me a bit. So let's get rid of that. I just realized, yep, I've got a thing there. Actually, that's kind of nice. Okay, and can get rid of that wall. But I like that wall, so we're going to go over here to structures, to warehouse, walls. And we're going to go and run downstairs because I don't want to try and... There we go, do that. There. Yeah. Yep. That's basically what I was looking for. Okay. Alright, gotta turn off surface snap. Just to get that in there. Okay, we can walk in. That's good, good, good. That's a little off. Okay, it's a little off this way too, which is fine. Works for me. That should be good. Walking that way. Yeah. Not perfect, but, you know, because there's that tiny little light leak, but that's okay. And then over here, we're going to have, honestly, it's gotta be a half wall. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to having CVC, because it's got the offset door. It's not always in the center. It's off to one side, and then there's a half wall next to it. I like that. In this case, though, can't really do that. So, I think this gives me a half wall. I mean, there's a half wall, but I don't think I get that. Hmm. Nope, don't get that. Okay. Nice clean gangplank. Nice. And clean stairs. Nice. These are just the... Oh! Huh. Cool. More glass. Pierce stuff. Ah, yes, this. Doesn't entirely fit. Well, man. Oh, I have an idea. Okay, I think it's under miscellaneous. I've never actually seen the whole basketball court before. Nice. It's okay. It's funny. I saw it last episode. And I can't remember. And this is just with, you know, a few mods added. And I don't remember which. Unlikely, because as much as I would like it to be a door, and it is a door in CVC, that's not a door here. I was just here. Well, I was just here, but I wasn't looking for it at that moment, so... Nope, not here. Doors. Nope. Wall. No, I just looked through walls. Maybe? Okay, that's okay. This is basically kind of what I was looking for a few episodes ago. I don't know if I'll use it now, but what is it? Structures, prefabs, shadows, and rainbows. Floors, walls, miscellaneous. There it is. That's what I was looking for. Let's see if surface snap will work. Okay. Oh, there's that. Well, okay. There's that. Basically, Harold walks through here. So this area has to be open. Doesn't have to be very wide. So... I don't really want to do another one. I mean, I suppose I could and just do it like this. Oh, no, that, wait, what? Holy chrome. Okay, alright. actually go with that. Oh, man. Got an idea. Don't know how well it'll work. Ugh, that was way off. Okay, we're gonna go with that, and then we're just going to lower it a bit. Okay. It's kind of frustrating that it's all bent and blue, but whatever. Oh, wow, I was really looking at it wrong. Okay. Well, let's adjust this by one, I guess. Yeah, that should work. And then let's go all the way over here. Whoops. I wonder. Nah, it's not gonna work. But, yeah, that's really not gonna work. That's totally gonna cut into Red's bedroom. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay. In this case, let us go with this. Really? Damn, all right. Because of the upper one? What if we do this? There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh, okay. So we kind of got to walk in, turn a bit, and then go. Because of that piece right there. But I don't really want to, well, okay, let's try that. Yeah, that's good. Now let's see, if I put it back one, will it still work? I'm trying to give Harold and Red plenty of privacy, but still be able to, you know, walk in here. Okay, good, excellent. So now, go with 14, 15 actually. go the long one. That way, we can walk through, but make it appear holy chrome. Okay, that'll work, sort of. Not really. Okay. Let me... That's no. There. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm just concentrating. That should be good. There. Against the pole, against the wall. Okay. And now, go for something nice. Actually, this is funny because I've seen the curtains, but I don't remember where. Right. No, that's just rugs. Oh, he's got a nice one. Off the... Must be under miscellaneous. Yep, under miscellaneous. Yeah, that kind of fits Harold. That's nice. Plaid. Yeah, that would fit red. Although I'm thinking red will actually have a door. So Harold will get the rockets. Ugh. Alright. W252A. There we go. Keep my cooling fan from going psychotic trying to cool itself off. Now, turn off surface snap. There we go. Now, of course, the reason why my cooling fan, and I'm sure I've mentioned this before, may be going crazy. Crazy as in it's just working a lot, is that I'm using a gaming laptop. It's an affordable gaming laptop. It's not, you know, one of those $2,000, $3,000 ones. And, you know, it cost me, you know, basically it cost me about $850. And I got it because it can handle playing Fallout 4, and it can, obviously. You've seen so many of my episodes. But at the same time, it is still kind of still has a little bit of you know, it's still got to try and cool itself, and it's a little difficult. But anyway, I think so, oh, there we go. So I'm just, oh, let me turn off. There we go. Turn on the surface snap. Really? All right. Are these things supposed to snap? Oh, wait, no, this large shack. Yeah, this is a large shack. There's no snapping points in large shack. Okay, that's fine, because I really don't want to do that yet. So, 21. I don't think it'll be here. I am looking for bathroom stuff. You know what? I could see Red having a radio. I just realized that this one has oh, wow, that's nice. You know what? I was going to use one of the other, you know, the other kind of bathtubs, but you know, this actually kind of makes sense for Possum Lodge. So we're gonna go with this one. And slide it over. Okay. And I kinda like this. Although, these ones fit the lodge a bit better. Okay. But, as these are kind of opening windows and things like that, people probably don't want to see somebody using the toilet. And let's see. I guess I can go over a little bit more. There. More room in the bathroom. Actually, I think it's here under clutter. Shaving kit. Yeah, I can see Red having that. Okay, this will be necessary. Dang it. No. Does nobody actually have toilet paper on a roll? Nobody has toilet paper on a roll. Sorry, I'm concentrating again, and so I'm not totally paying attention to my own dialogue. Okay, okay, fine. Interestingly, this does not come with actual toilet paper on a roll, so we will go and put this right here. Snap on. Oh, okay. And yes, you know, it's there is plumbing in the lodge here, and it just kind of goes down through the floor, between the floor and the ceiling. So it's still here. Let's go with okay, not that. What are we at? 28. Cool, we got about 20 minutes left. Nope, wrong one. Tables. Oh, that would be interesting. Maybe. I like that. Okay, actually, let's, oh. A little bit of nice stuff in here. And let's see. Okay, well, my sister is texting me and I need to get in touch with her, so this is probably going to be a shorter episode than I would normally want to do, but, you know, to be fair, she's hungry, and, oh, yeah, let's go with this lamp. No? Yeah, let's go with that lamp. So, yeah, as much as I would like to go for another 8 minutes, hey, come on, family is important. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for joining me. And remember, be excellent to each other and to yourself, and party on. Keep your stick on the ice.